stop pouting, Laura. Aren't you excited? It's been, like, an entire year.
Oh yes, I've totally missed my brain cells being brutally murdered by our obsession with nail polish.
It's not like I paint my nails after every meal. Besides, I only have 52 bottles of nail polish.
23 of which are pink.
You know what you need? You need to get out and have some fun.
In this heat? No thanks.
The whole point of living in Florida is for the high degree heat, the warm summer sun, and the everlasting, freshly tanned glow of all the guys.
You're gonna grow up and become a homewrecker, aren't you?
Come on, let's go to Starbucks. They have AC for all the northerners like you.
Cute.
Let's go.
I'd rather be hit by a bus.
If I'm cute, you're adorable.
I'd rather be chained to a psychopathic pedophile.
Come on. Who knows? Maybe you'll find something you like.
I hope you're referring to the coffee.
You know me so well.
I'm not here to help you fulfill your lust for love.
It will be fun. What about him? He's totally an 8.
Uh-huh.
Okay, your turn. What about that one that's just walking in?
5?
Only a 5? He's totally gorgeous. He's like a 10.
Will you pipe down?
He is worth me making the moves.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. She is such an embarrassment.
Hey.
You can go in front of me.
No, I don't know what I want. What are you getting?
Probably coffee.
Really? They sell coffee here?
Wait, what? Did I seriously just say that?
Well, it is Starbucks.
I thought this was the gift shop.
Do you need help with something?
No, I just... What's your name? Are you new here?
I'm just visiting family. Do you mind?
Oh, I'm just going to go ahead and leave.
Bye.
Bye. Let's get out of here.
What's wrong? Did you bomb out on Mr. 10?
Let's just go, okay?
No, I'm tired of running around. I'll go back there in a bit.
Don't bother!
Hey, stranger. Long time no see.
Do I know you?
You met me on the plane, remember?
Oh, right.
Was that your cousin you were telling me about?
Yeah.
You're right. She is a piece of work.
She seemed really upset.
Hey, don't sweat it. Have you been to the beach yet?
No, not yet. I just absolutely refuse because her friends are there.
Well, if you and I go, you know, together, well, then no one would know, right?
I guess not.
Come on, let's go.
Okay.
I know you, who are you now? Look into my eyes if you can remember. Do you remember? Oh, I can see, I can still find. You're the only voice my heart can recognize. But I can hear you now, yeah. I'll never be the same. I'm caught inside the memories, the promises, our yesterdays.
I thought summer sucked.
Well, you might have made it a little bit better.
It still sucks?
And Shelby swallows.
I better get going. My grandma's going to be worried. You still have my number, right?
Yeah.
So, will you call me?
Maybe.
Cute.
Bye, Dustin.
Bye.
And I never saw him again for the rest of that summer, making it the worst summer ever. Let's just say it was definitely a summer to be forgotten.